Hi everyone, I'm back with a quick tutorial about how to build your own canvas. Stay tuned. So what you should be left with is a really uniform staple. All four sides are kind of folded together. And then the front of your canvas should be really taut. So if you kind of flick it like this, it should sound kind of like a drum. And then you're all ready to gesso and have a really awesome time painting. Enjoy.